Welcome back to SabeerCAD. This video deals with hatching enhancements in AutoCAD 2025. In AutoCAD 2025, we can draw a hatch without using an existing boundary geometry. I'll give hatch command and click on mode option, and you can choose area or path option as the hatching mode. If you click on area, you can define a rectangular or a circular area while hatching. I'll click on rectangle. Now you are asked to define the opposite corner points of a rectangle. Pick the first corner and the opposite corner. The hatching is done. Similarly, you can use the circle option to define a circular area. So click on circle and choose the center point of the circle and the radius. The hatching is done. Next, I'll click on settings. Change the pattern to user defined. I'll give an angle of 45 degrees and a spacing of 3 units. Give OK. Now I'll pick a start point from this point to this point. Again, I'll start from this point to this point. While hatching using the path option, you can also click on the arc option to hatch along an arc path. In path option, you can hatch along a polyline path, which will help you save time and effort.